exploding others are a real pain. Keep your distance or you'll get caught in the blast.
I need your eyes!
Broken.
Let's get serious.
The other turned invisible. I need your eyes. But I can still see it. Try using clairvoyance.
I can hit it! Come on!
Get him, Yuito!
Here we go! That attack worked! This must be a weak...
Yeah!
You lead!
Leave it to me!
That was a nice move!
Yeah! Come on!
Now, Yuito!
This other crane's dummies. We need to attack the real ones, so observe carefully.
Leave it to me, Gemma!
It's turned this in our favor.
Get down! Give it everything you've got!
Yeah!
That was a great attack!
I can hit it! Leave it to me!
Room to grow.
We'll do this again.
It's smoking. Use the PS to see the other.
I have to do this!
Relax.
I'm feeling really good! I'll take care of it! This is my strength!
Keep it up!
There's nothing I can't do!
Apparently, the extinction belt has dropped near the surface. This has never happened before.
With all these others around, this is turning out to be a tough mission.
What? Alice, is that you?
Alice morphed into another after coming into contact with the extinction belt.
I had no idea the extinction belt could drop that low and close to the surface.
I've heard that it's a rare occurrence. I've never seen it drop that low myself.
Hey, notice anything about that other?
Yes. She was one of the ones who helped us fight alongside Naomi.
I see. So that other really was her.
Did you guys meet Aunt Alice? I think she's supposed to be in Sayron's laboratory.
We just figured it out now ourselves. Alice has already passed away.
If that's true,
Then Karin used the red strings as soon as he found out about her death.
Which means my brother is after...
We'll know when we see him. There's no doubt that he's here.
I know everyone has a lot of questions, but don't forget what we came here to do. We're here to get his help.
I trust you.
Leave the rest to me!
This will work.
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks. Hey, snap out! Sorry, Shira.
Together, Kasane! We won't back down!
I can do this! Hone it!
Really good!
Come on!
Again. I'm tired of my own incompetence. I failed to save her. Again. This history is unnecessary. If Arahabaki was right, I can just start over from the beginning again. As many times as I need to. Use the red strings for Alice.
What was that? It's like Karin's thoughts were inside my head.
So him going back in time was to save Alice.
What does he mean by as many times as he needs to? And he mentioned something about Arahabaki.
Right. Even if he goes back to change the past, it doesn't necessarily mean Alice will be saved. The future is always uncertain. Once he determines he can't save her, he goes back to the past to change history all over again and repeats the process. So, he's going to keep jumping through time until Aunt Alice is saved?
Wait. He time-traveled after that, right? But Alice is still dead at this time.
He went back to the past, but history hasn't changed. So he failed?
I've never seen my brother like that before. Do you think he'll listen to us?
Either way, he's our only lead. We have to get him to cooperate.
Don't get too close to that other. You'll get caught in its explosion. Am I better?
Not bad.
That's gonna leave a mark.
I'll buy you a soda later! bloodlust. The other is still around. Fighting with Sugumi's power.
Alleging my strength!
You the rest of me!
I'll leave it to you.
Hold my fire! Ignite fire! You got this!
That attack worked! There must be a weak spot!
I can't do this!
With my power!
Thank you.
this, Arashi! Let's do this, Hanabi!
Nice fire! You got this!
That attack worked! There must be a weak spot! I made it!
Thanks, Luca!
I can still fight!
I'll buy you a soda later.
I'll lend you my strength.
Good.
I'm not done yet.
No need to ask.
Now die!
You can't do it!
We can't lose!
Leave it to me!
Next
This is Sumeragi Tomb? Yuito! God, I finally got through. I was worried after we lost our connection.
I'm glad you're all okay.
It seems like we managed to make it out. Karin might be close.